the chamber fired at Noida. And a boy and a girl calls every second after disposal. He is called by one of the human representatives. He has a job, has a job, has a job. That's expected. Because so much of cynicism has come into the mind of a citizen over conditioning of the last several decades before this government came in. तो फिर आप उसको कह के इसका ये भी रेमेडी हो सकता है, ये भी हो सकता है, ये देखिए ना अभी दीपक सिंह का तो एक ही साल बाकी है एसोसिएशन के, तीन साल तक में तो एक तो हो गया, दो साल है ऐसा क्या है, और आप एज इज ऑन योर साइड, जाने दो उसको, हो जाएगा इवन काइंड ऑफ अ काउंसलिंग. और हाँ, इसका लीगल रेमेडी हो सकता है किसी ने इसका लिया. So that's what now we started doing. So what I'm trying to say is that artificial intelligence would be a great blessing but not an end in itself. So that, and I keep narrating everywhere, that look, we have done a novel experiment of bringing in a human interface. And therefore, now practically every area of work, we can't keep it away because that will be to our advantage, particularly at a time when India is looking forward to look after the global centers. Global parameters and to excel globally. So we have it in health, as I just told you, we have it in agriculture in a big way, as was being narrated before me. We have it in governance, the board, the pressy, summary is being prepared, of course, all the safeguards, as was mentioned by Mr. Prasad. Judiciary, of course, is now using it in a big way. Industry, I may not say, startups. And therefore, the apprehension may not be, it could be sometimes out of proportion because it depends on who is handling it. Again, without sounding boastful, I would say we were the first possibly government sector to have used face recognition technology. Because there is a rule that every pensioner has to get himself verified as being alive every year. And that's around the month of